Now, I've done another video on NAC and acetylcysteine and all the benefits, but I didn't really emphasize how it works. Now, N-acetylcysteine is a highly studied compound, and it's used even in the medical profession in emergency rooms for Tylenol overdose. It's also good to help detoxify if you have alcohol poisoning, but it also has another very powerful effect in preventing excessive mucus, fluid, and inflammation in your lungs. And in this video, I won't mention the link of what we're talking about related to that specific item because they'll probably take this video down. But let's talk about how this NAC works in the body. Well, basically, it works by increasing something called glutathione. So now we're going to shift gears and talk about how glutathione works in the body. Glutathione is a major antioxidant. And when you have too much Tylenol or too much alcohol or too much poison in your body, what happens is the glutathione gets depleted, and then you have all this free radical damage. You have all this oxidative stress that then destroys the liver. So glutathione is the major protector of poisons and other things that increase oxidation and free radical damage. So glutathione decreases xenobiotics, which are poisons in the body. It stops free radical damage. It can help counter the effects of hydrogen peroxide, which is made by certain immune cells. It helps chelate or binds and eliminates heavy metals, cadmium, mercury, lead, and others. It can help decrease pathogens in the body, and it decreases oxidative stress. Now, there's other things that also boost glutathione. Alpha-lipoic acid, ALA, not to be confused with alpha-linolenic acid, and then vitamin D helps boost glutathione. And then you have SAMe. Now, other conditions can also put you in a situation where you have low glutathione: cancer, HIV, infection, trauma, burns, chronic disease and inflammation, overtraining from exercise, poison, and diabetes. All right, so if you haven't seen my other video on NAC, I put the link down below. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I'd really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.